I am going to unbox a box containing false magnetic eyelashes. This is the reverse side of the box. I mean, that is, you can see the name of the company where it was imported from. This is one side of the box. This is one side of the box containing the magnetic eyelashes. You can see written there, magnetic lashes, professional eyelash. On this side of the box, you can see written there, magnetic lashes. And the text below is written, magnetic lash enhances your natural lashes with our patent pending micro magnetic technology to create lashes that look long, thick and lustrous, yet undeniably natural, all without glue and adhesives. Now, the most important thing in this text is that this magnetic eyelashes does not use glue or any form of adhesives. As you can see, putting glue near your eyes or any adhesive towards your eyes is not a healthy thing. So that is why this magnetic eyelashes is extremely good for females and girls. You don't need to harm your eye accidentally with a glue or any adhesive. You can see the reverse side of it, that you can also see the QR code that came along with it. I have removed the content in the box. You can see a glass container with a foamy platform where the magnetic eyelashes have been embedded. It looks very beautiful. Very, very beautiful. As you can see, I have opened the glass container containing the magnetic eyelashes. Very, very beautiful. The container prevents the eyelashes from getting dirty or from being contaminated with dust from the air. This is extremely good. And I encourage girls to be using magnetic eyelashes as against the one without magnet, as glue and adhesives are not good for the eyes. Accidentally, one can harm his or her eyes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this my video and give me a thumbs up. Bye.